everyone, along with Eddie Olczyk, and you'll hear and see Ray Ferraro in just a moment, and I'm Mike Emmerich, and we are tonight seeing a team that is on a bit. Opening faceoff is just seconds away. McDavid is ready for the opening faceoff for Edmonton. Desharnais there for the Rangers. You cut it a little close, didn't you? But you're here, and so are we. Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro, and me, Mike Emmerich. Game just started.
New York's going to find success if they stick to their system and
score! And a meaningful silence brought on by these guys.
The goal.
Put that puck in a shooting position, let it go, and beat the goaltender clean.
Edzo, this has got to be a great shot, because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
Outstanding save off a chance. That hit somebody. What a hit.
Well, there's no surprise there, Doc. We expected a physical game. The contest will be aggressive from start to finish. There's an early hit to set the tone. The Rangers were telling us this morning that they feel they're on the cusp of breaking out of this poor game stretch that they've had. They've turned the puck.
Score! He got the post with that one.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
And so sometimes you just get beat, and this is a clean shot that beats him off the post and in.
A face-off win, let's see what develops. That's the way to make him pay.
Could go left, could go right, he picked the wrong way. That's a big hit, boys. Edmonton's last 10 games can't be erased, but they'd like to push the reset button, Doc. This morning when I was talking to a couple of their players, they feel they're on the cusp of playing well. We'll see if they
can... Oh, a save there.
Goalie's looking around the screen to try to find the puck.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
Passing one off now to Strome.
Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest. Nicely into the zone. And he is reefed. Just missed the net with that one.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you got to hit the net in this situation.
Good shot, but a better save. The Rangers look to make a difference up the wing. In all along, masterful save. Stoned him. He scores. Three in a row.
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
The butterfly's become a default position for the goaltender, Edzo. And while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly position way too quick.
Edmonton's in possession as they travel along the boards. Takes a shot. Possession taken by Faust. 1:25. Hanging on to it up the wing. Oh, and he's hammered.
This is a way to send a message. You're not going to go away quietly.
Gains the zone. Breakaway chance. Score! Another step in the road back. They're down by two. New York's come up big on another faceoff. And so there's an icing on this play. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Goes to the backhand. And he's hammered. Propelled to Russell. And up to Draisaitl. Just couldn't find the target.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net.
Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
He scores! His very first goal this year.
He's now got that first goal of the season, Doc. Let's see if this leads to a few more for him. You fire the puck like that with a slap shot, there's got to be a lot of whip in that stick.
Talbot's been... his head since this puck went in. He stopped about 90% of it. It's not enough.
The Oilers get it off the faceoff. Snapping a pass to Larson. A shot.
No time to react. Didn't need it. Save. Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Good clean win. Broke it right up. Has it back deep. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Shot. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at. He's alone. Terrific shot, but a denial. Hammered. Off a body. Wouldn't let him by. Pitching this one to McDavid. Moving it to Lucic. A shot! Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal. Just past 3 minutes off the clock. The Rangers just keep building on that earlier lead. They're up now by three. Wow, what a hit. What a mean-spirited hit. They'll be taken to task for that one. Shot down the ice. Icing. The Oilers win the draw. The Rangers with possession in their own end. And the loose puck regathered by Kreider. Hammer! He scores! Two straight goals!
Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
I don't know what he's going to do with that one, Enzo. That thing is delivered to perfection.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Edmonton's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. A shot. What a reaction. And offside is called on the play. The Rangers from the neutral zone start to work. And he steps across the line. Shoots. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
Almost out of nowhere, the defender steps into him. That hurts.
Scrum over. Puck kicked. Let's a shot fly. Score! Just over 4 minutes have passed. Is this the worst lead in hockey? Three goals? The Rangers control from the neutral zone. Hammered! Got it all!
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
That one just hit the post.
Now you can't get all of them. They've had every bounce. They've almost filled the net constantly tonight. Now they don't get a bounce at this time.
He gains the zone. Picks it up back there. pitching it to Strome. Terrific hit, slowing them down.
Davidson's on the receiving end of a big hit. He's down on the ice right now.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Shoots one. Oh, deflected away. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing.
New York's offense has run through his hands for most of the last little while. His point streak continues. He has been a force both at 5-on-5 and on the power play over the last few games.
Using the point. Huge hit. Possession's gone. Great stick save. Pass. That one caught iron. The Rangers continue to probe up the wing. Collected by Shattenkirk. Let's a shot go. He scores!
Goalie made the initial stop, but those quick hands beat him on the rebound.
Pucks to the net need to be deflected into the corner. Because the goaltender can't do that, the goal scorer is able to pounce on the rebound.
A little over 5 minutes played in the first. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted, and it is expanding even more. The advantage is 4 goals. Shoots! That shot came. They score! What a quick answer to that one! And the faceoff's won. Good job off that left wing and a perfect pass. Broken right up. Got it in his own end. 5 minutes. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Oh, what a glove he's got there. The faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Puck settled down by Mike Camilleri. The Rangers in their own end have control of the puck. Loose puck, it went off somewhere. Now it's directed to Maroon. Big hit, possession gone. Wow, that's got to be a call, that's got to be a penalty, and that's got to be an answer from the other team.
Dreisaitl's banged up here as he works his way back to the bench. I can see the trainer working his way down to his end.
Good faceoff win. Two guys together with force. Big force. Oh, tremendous hit. That rush is over. Right off the left wing, it comes on through right on his stick. That pass tipped away by the opposition. A shot. A wonderful, magnificent save. An outstanding save. Looking for options. Oh, missed the net. Got to clear it. The Rangers up the wing are moving the puck. Pass attempt to Maroon. Onside. He's alone. That's a good pad save. He covers and holds on. Possession established. Good reach there. That's the way to make him pay. Shoots one. Gloved.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
With a drive. The Oilers are lugging it back through the defensive end. It's an onside play. Puck is grabbed by Shattenkirk. The Rangers wheel it up the wing. Edmonton's finding its way to center ice. He is shut right off. Collected by Shattenkirk. Turned a shot on net. And a save. Just under 8 minutes played here in the first. We have a game that's a 3-goal lead. reputed to be the worst lead in hockey. Do you agree? The Rangers looking to head man up the wing. Tries to get it on net. Shoots one. Puck is thrown to Maroon. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Just when he thought he had some open ice, he ran into a stop sign. That's got to hurt.
Possession now on the pickup by Camilleri. Not through. Took that right away. Looking to Kreider. He's in on an onside play. The Oilers ready an attack back in the defensive zone. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Skilled play by Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. He works it along with a pass off the boards.
Sometimes the best play is right in front of the net. He took a quick look, read the seam, and then bounced it off the boards to his partner so they could get out of the zone much more safely.
Directing that one to Larson. Trying to go to Maroon. Oh, did he ever get mashed? Just missed the net.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Lifted back along and down the ice, and it goes for an icing. The Oilers win it. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. The Rangers have it between the blue lines. Passing one off now to Maroon. Gets in, looks over his options here. Directed on. The redirect went wide. Oh, it was a good idea, though. The Rangers are controlling in their own end. A shot directed away off the mask.
Right in the mask. Next one should be right along the ice.
Oh, and he's hit yet again. On the outside, a shot. Carries it to the corner. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Davidson's been shaken up on that last play. He's headed back to the dressing room for an evaluation.
Solid, clean win. The Oilers through the neutral zone lug the puck. What in all alone! Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save. And there's another. Chip to Maroon. Oh, pad stop on the redirect. What control out at the blue line. Good work with the stick. Slid to Sakara. Hangs on to it. And he gets it back. Blocked. Holds at the point. To the point. Snaps it to Nugent-Hopkins. Waits with it. Shattenkirk's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Grabbed!
Well, the hands are quicker than a glove. Great save.
The Rangers always want to play a physical game, and their leader is right here. He always has among the highest hit totals in the league. He is a pinball on ice.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. A shot. Great save at the edge of the crease.
It seems like he was in too tight on a goaltender.
Shot. Got his stick on it.